Hello everyone, we are here to discuss a topic that is featured in many games and movies, the electromagnetic pulse, aka EMP. So let's get started. First of all, what is an EMP? EMP stands for electromagnetic pulse. It is basically a very powerful and intense pulse of electromagnetic radiation. If this pulse is powerful enough, it can fry the wiring in circuitry, and in a strong enough magnetic field, electronics can be completely destroyed by the burst. Now we are going to study some of the features of an EMP. Get ready. First, the EMP's range. The range of an EMP is 40 to 400 kilometers. We have to admit that is cool. If we ignore the fact that is clearly dangerous. Secondly, the maximum potential of an EMP. An EMP can go up to 750 kilometers. If an EMP were to be set off in America, here's what's gonna happen. Cars are going to quit working instantly, at least cars that were built since 1980. Planes will fall out of the sky. Phones and laptops will be fried. And even if they aren't, they won't do you much good without cell service or the internet. In essence, America will be thrown back to the Stone Age as hundreds of millions of people across the country find themselves in a world without power. Many of you might have heard this in movies or games. Still, what is its purpose? During the height of Cold War, EMPs were investigated as weapons of mass destruction quite extensively by the US and the USSR. During this investigation, multiple low Earth orbit satellites failed, which caused both countries to realize just how damaging the weapon they had stumbled upon was. In warfare, the use of nuclear EMP weapon is regarded in the same realm as nuclear attacks. They have the potential of destroying an entire region's electronics, which in the modern information age would practically be the end of life as we know it. We've seen the effects of an EMP on the power grid. Now it's time to see the effects of an EMP on the human body. An EMP not only has the ability to damage electronics in a given area, it is also possible that it can affect the human body directly. Luckily, the human body is not very conductive, so although effects to human are possible, they aren't likely unless the EMP is exceptionally strong of an extended duration. But there are some side effects. Cellular mutations, nervous system damage, internal burns, temporary problems with thinking and memory. I'll tell you about my favorite movie that has the concept of EMP in it, Godzilla. That's it everybody, like and subscribe. Vibrant Violator signing off.